6 seconds of my life. I should have took way more sleep. Good night. It's a tragedy. What can happen to me is I set fire to my bad dreams. Is that blood of pride running through my veins? Put your hands on me, you gon' see them things. I won't back down. I don't feel the pain. That was old flames. I need new hands.
Coming up next, it's a UFC light heavyweight collision. Our tale of the tape. For this light heavyweight fight.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, a referee in charge, Eve Loving. And now, this is the moment UFC fans around waiting for, live from the MGM Grand Garden Arena in Las Vegas, it's time! 5 rounds in the UFC light heavyweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner.
This man is a boxer making his professional debut here tonight.
He stands 6'4" tall, weighing in at 205 pounds. Fighting out of Milan, Italy, the Executioner. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner.
This man is a boxer, making his professional debut here tonight.
He stands 6'4" tall, weighing in at 203 pounds. Fighting out of New York, New York, King.
Okay, guys, protect yourself at all time, obey my command at all time. If you want to touch love, do it now, go back to your corner.
Strong jab. Big wow. Head kick connects.
This could be it right here.
Hard straight punch.
Good combinations.
Oh, and another one. That hurt him. Hard hook. Head kick. Big straight punch.
Wow, what a great job mixing things up.
Oh, and he goes on top of the kick.
Big spinning back fist lands.
Oh, over the top. He's teeing off with some vicious shots. He's starting to land those kicks to the body.
Joe, you're absolutely right. The kicks to the body, significant thus far.
Nice jab, very snappy jab.
Solid straight.
Both men landing in that
Whoa!
Exchange.
Ow!
Mike, he's hurt. He's hurt bad.
Hard straight punch.
Combination.
Body. He's there, he's down. That shot dropped him.
Big uppercut.
Kick.
Oh, that's a heavy body kick.
Oh, big combination.
Wow.
Solid jab.
Vicious combination.
Big left hand.
Oh, right into the midsection.
Nice body kick.
Powerful kick.
Big jab score.
Look at this.
Wow.
Oh, jumping knee.
Huge uppercut.
Oh, stunning jab.
He's got some time to work here. 45 seconds. Spinning back fist.
Nice jab. Oh, spinning back fist.
Man, that cut on his eyebrow is looking nasty, and it may just affect his vision. He was looking for the head kick, but it was blocked.
Oh, nice kick.
Oh,
that hurt him.
Oh, he dives into a huge haymaker. 10 seconds to go here. Let's see what happens. Bam!
Uh-oh, these are big strikes. And the round comes to an end.
It's a testimony to the toughness of these two fighters that they're still standing.
It really is a testimony to their toughness that they're still up and going after it, because both fighters look like they were really close to being put away in this fight. Here's a devastating kick that results in a knockdown.
Do is stay with the technique. You're all right. You're all right. We've trained for this. You're going to be ready. You're ready for this. You can do head.
The lovely Brittany getting us set for round number two. Round two.
That last round was an all-out brawl. If they continue like that in this round, someone's getting knocked out. There's a nice left hand. Whoa! Oh, he nailed him! This could be it.
Big straight punch.
Oh! Powerful left hand.
Landing at will.
He connects with the head kick.
Hard straight punch. Oh, good left hand. That swelling on his eyes is really starting to get bad.
High kick! He hurt him!
He is in big trouble here.
Oh, he got rocked! Oh, my goodness!
Combination! Powerful jab.
Big shot!
Oh, beautiful uppercut.
Yep.
Big shot! These are some bombs he is throwing.
Wow!
Big left.
Wow!
He hurt him.
Looking to finish the fight.
Oh, he caught him with a big punch.
Again!
Big straight punch.
Oh, he's landing.
Oh!
Solid straight left.
Oh, he got hit hard
again.
Oh,
he's hurt bad.
Trying to stay out of trouble here.
Body shot there, too.
And he's buckled.
He's got him knocked down.
Wow.
Oh, that's a big head kick.
Lands a huge kick.
A kick to the body.
Big shot.
Body kick. Look at that. Oh, and he eats a shot.
The executioner with the solid right kick to the body.
Oh, look at that.
Oh, he rocked him.
Big head kick. This man is down. Hard straight punch. Vicious shot to the body. Big body kick.
Solid shot to the body.
Big kick lands. Oh, another body kick.
Nice kick to the body.
Big overhand.
Nice uppercut.
Oh, big shots.
That's
nice, a strong uppercut.
Oh, he rocks him.
Oh, he's out cold.
Just like that.
Beautiful shot to end the fight here. Outstanding knockout.
Time now for our fight replay.
Let's see it again. Let's see that again. Bam! Nighty Nights.
Here is Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levine has called a stop to this contest at 3 minutes, 21 seconds of round number 2. Declaring the winner by knockout, King!
Here he is, your winner by knockout.